The Windsor knot is a large triangular knot that works best with a spread collar. It also comes in handy when you just can't seem to tie your tie short enough. Start with the wide end on the right and the narrow end on the left. The tip of the narrow end should rest somewhere near your belly button, but you'll need to adjust to your height and neck size. Begin by crossing the wide end over the narrow end to the left. Next, bring it up through the neck loop and down to the same side on the left. Cross behind the narrow end to the right. Bring the wide end up and down through the neck loop on the right. Now bring it across the front to form the knot. Last, bring the wide end up through the neck loop from underneath and down through the loop on the front. Pull down on the wide end to tighten. Hold the narrow end in one hand and use the other to slide the knot up. Put the narrow end through the keeper loop to help keep it hidden. The tip of a correctly tied tie will end between the top and bottom of your belt. If it's too short or too long, you'll need to start over and adjust accordingly. Cross the wide end over to the left, up through the neck loop and down to the left, behind and to the right, up and over the neck loop on the right, across the front of the tie, up through the neck loop from underneath, and down through the loop on the front. Tighten and adjust as desired. The Windsor knot is classic and bold, and if you're a fan of symmetry, this is the knot for you.